I'm just gonna cut straight to the chase, okay? Goten and Trunks are both fine. But Gohan and Vegeta, they were killed by Majin Buu.
Huh?
Gigi!
Vegeta! No! He can't!
Listen to me, people of Earth! I am using magic to speak to all of you telepathically. Now close your eyes. I have something I'd like to show you. My name is Bobbity, and I am a terrifying and powerful wizard. And this here is my loyal servant, the even more frightening Majin Buu.
What is this?
Are you seeing this too?
Hey, what kind of freaky crap is this?
I've run into a bit of trouble today, you see. And now I'm looking for three troublemakers. This one, this one, and this one. If I cannot find these three fools, well, allow me to show you what will happen. All right, Majin Buu, do it!
That monster! What has he done?
I will warn you one more time. You must tell me where those three are. If you do not, we will exterminate every last one of you 5 days from now. I eagerly await your reports.
Damn that bug-eyed bastard.
So those are the guys that killed Vegeta and Gohan.
We can't let there be any more casualties. I'm going to confront them.
No! Think about it. If you die on us, there won't be anyone to teach Goten and Trunks how to fuse. We have the Dragon Balls. We can use them to repair any damage done and bring back anybody that's been killed. You get it?
Fine.
You're lying! My dad wouldn't lose to someone like that!
My big brother's dead!
Stop it! Now's not the time for tears! If you want to avenge them, focus on learning this new technique! You got it? Let's get started. Everybody pay close attention. All right, time to learn how to fuse.
People of Earth, I've just received some very interesting information. One of the three troublemakers I'm searching for, Trunks, supposedly lives at a place called Capsule Corporation in West City. I think we might head there next. For everyone's sake, he had better be there. I would show myself if I were you, Trunks. Your home won't be around much longer if you don't.
Oh no! My grandpa and grandma are still at the house!
Goku! Did you hear that just now? My mom and dad are done for! And so is West City, for that matter!
It'll be fine, Bulma. We'll bring them back with the Dragon Balls.
Oh, you don't get it! If my lab gets destroyed, so does the Dragon Radar! The radar requires special parts that you can't just get anywhere! Which means we won't be able to summon Shenron.
What? That is a problem. All right, Trunks, hurry back home and try to find the Dragon Radar. Okay, I'll try to stall Babidi and Majin Buu as long as I can.
Are you sure? Aren't you just gonna get your butt kicked?
I can distract them for at least a little bit. Anyway, hurry before they get to West City! I've got to find those guys, and fast! Yo!
It's you!
Yeah, and I'm here to deliver a message. Listen up! The three people you're looking for are gonna show up sooner than you think. I can promise you that. Just wait a little longer! Don't destroy anything else or harm any more innocent people!
Now why should we wait? Oh, you're up to something, aren't you?
You bet we are. We're training to beat you guys.
Beat us, you say? No amount of training could ever make that possible. We're not going to just sit here and wait. You will bring them to us now!
You know, I kind of had a feeling you were gonna say something like that. Which means I don't really have a choice. Guess I'm gonna have to make you wait then.
Fascinating. Very well then, show us what you can do. Hey, Majin Buu! What are you doing? Hurry up and obliterate this fool!
Okie dokie pokey!
Come on! What's with that? Why is a strong guy like you taking orders from Babidi?
Shut your mouth! I don't recall asking for your opinion! Majin Buu is my loyal servant. He obeys my every command. What is your problem? Do you want me to seal you up again?
If you seal Buu, you did! That guy kill you!
Curse this creature! When did he start to think for himself?
But don't worry! Boo kill him! Boo don't like goody-goodies like him!
Looks like it's do or die.
That won't work! Vegeta tried the same thing, and look what happened to him!
Good point. Then I guess I'd better kick it up a notch and go one step further. What do you think?
What?
This is a Super Saiyan. And this is a Super Saiyan level beyond that of Super Saiyan. Let's just call this Super Saiyan 2.
What a pathetic transformation! Nothing's different from the previous form!
And this... this... is going even further! This is Super Saiyan 3!
Sorry it took me so long. I'm still not used to this form just yet.
You have scary face now! But Voodoo's scared!
Yes, precisely, you fool. Now Majin Buu, destroy this ruffian!
I need to buy as much time as I possibly can. Try this!
Yeah.
Take this!
Yeah.
My turn now!
This guy's actually enjoying himself. It's like one thing to do to him.
You're be kidding me!
Run away!
Try this!
Run away!
Take this!
He hasn't taken an ounce of damage from me. What is this guy?
Run away!
Try this!
Super
Bye-bye! Yeah! Right now! Take this!
don't have much of a choice, though. I want to keep them busy a bit longer. I don't have much time left to give.
The look of you is pretty dumb, but you really know how to fight. I haven't made a single dent in this guy. Trunks' energy is on the move. That means he must have found the Dragon Radar and is leaving West City. I'm glad to hear that. Shame I don't have the time. I'm gonna be heading back now.
Oh, we're not going to just let you get away. Crush him, Majin Buu!
Don't forget what I said. The three you're looking for will show up soon, Babidi. In 2 days. Do yourself a favor. Stay out of trouble and just wait a little longer.
They strong? Those guys?
Do you really think I'm going to do as you say?
This kind of stinks. I mean, I was really just beginning to enjoy my fight with Majin Buu.
He disappeared! Hey, he got away! This is your fault. You wasted too much time. Now go find him, you fool!
Lord Babidi! Buu have good idea!
What? A good idea?
You can't speak now, can you? Now you know cast spell to seal Buu! Buu learn a lot from you, but Buu no need you now! Woohoo! Now, Buu has to wait for strong guys! Buu kill Earth people while waiting!
Here we go. Now that Babidi's gone, nothing's preventing Majin Buu from going on a rampage.
What's wrong, Goku?
What's wrong is that I'm officially beat. Who knew transforming into Super Saiyan 3 would do such a number on my body? Won't be long now. I don't have much time left here.
So until then, we have to make sure the kids perfect that fusion technique. Those two are the last chance this planet has.
I got it! This is the Dragon Radar, right?
All right. Look, we really don't have much time left. So do yourselves a favor and get ready, you two!
Yes, sir!
You're gonna need to be able to match one another's energy, but you can practice that later. First, we'll start with the hard part, so pay attention. For the fusion pose, you both have to mirror each other exactly. I'm gonna show you the pose now, so don't take your eyes off me, okay? First, you stand a little bit away from each other. Then, do this. Now, watch the angle of your arms. With your arms in opposite directions, you take 3 steps to get closer to each other. Then, you make fists with your hands. Watch the angle of your legs. Then, you bring your fingers together like this. And don't forget to extend your legs out really far like this, too.
We have to do that? It's so lame.
Yeah.
To make things a little easier to follow, me and Piccolo are gonna model it for you, okay?
What? Wait, we are?
Just like this. You both have to move like you're each other's reflection in a mirror. Phew! Jean? Ah! All right, your turn. One, two, one, two.
Goku, it's about time we take you back to the other world.
Yeah, I know. Piccolo, it's up to you.
Right.
Goku, see you around. Well, not really, but you know what I mean.
Goodbye, Goku!
Come on, Chi-Chi, don't look so sad. You still got Goten, right?
But what if he's killed by Majin Buu too?
Don't worry. Once he masters this technique, Majin Buu won't stand a chance against him. If I see Gohan on the other side, I'll be sure to tell him you said hi.
Okay.
I get the feeling that Gohan is still alive.
I hope you're right. I really do.
Yeah.
Goku, we really must be going now.
Right. What is it, Goten?
Oh, I know. You want to give your dad a hug, don't you?
Oh, is that what you want? Why didn't you tell me earlier? Goten, take good care of your mom.
Okay.
All right, everyone, I'm off. Look me up when you die!
Man, I don't know how Goku can have such a carefree attitude, even about death.